So environmental engineers, they work in a broad range of application areas, all geared towards solving environmental problems, but what one environmental engineer does might be different from what another one does. So an internship is a great opportunity to try on a job. So whether it's the particular area of environmental engineering you're working in, or even the sector, because the culture in industry or consulting or government agency, they're all quite different. And so being able to try those out and see if it's a good fit is really advantageous. We've had K-State engineering students work across both those application areas as well as the variety of different sectors. So whether it's industry, private consulting, government agencies, non-governmental organizations, there's opportunities for environmental engineers and internships specifically in all of those. On the industry side, we've had students work in the energy production sector, so with companies like Evergy or One Oak, working both, you know, to assist them with their environmental permitting requirements, but also to even getting in on the design of creating more sustainable air quality treatment systems, wastewater treatment systems, because all of those, pretty much any industry is creating some air pollutants and some wastewater pollutants. I had a student in class once, we were working on hydraulic system design. She's like, oh yeah, we were designing a system for this, you know, weird waste product that, you know, didn't follow normal behavior, water, and now I can see how this applies to my coursework. So the perspective you gain can also be helpful. On the private consulting side, we've had students work both in like the really large consulting companies, so places like Black & Veatch, Burns & McDonald, Dantec, in their wastewater division, in their stream restoration division. So again, a lot of bandwidth there. On the state agency side, there's a lot of opportunities actually within the state of Kansas, so with the Kansas Department of Health and Environment, Kansas Water Office, Department of Ag, KDHE, the Department of Health and Environment, does a lot of permitting. Environmental engineers are needed everywhere, so, and that's the U.S., internationally especially, so if, you know, working abroad or outside of Kansas is something that a student wants to do, certainly from the job aspect or, you know, the long-term career, there's opportunities there. In terms of internships, a lot of students do end up working in state or the Kansas City, Missouri area, but that's not to say that you can't work elsewhere. We've had students find internships in Colorado, Florida, Texas, Gulf Coast, East Coast, West Coast, yeah, pretty much anywhere.